Welcome friends, today we are to discuss differentiation chapter derivative of inverse function, lecture 1, derivative of inverse function, theorem. Y is equal to f of x be a differentiable function of x, y is equal to f of x be a differentiable function of x on an interval I and y is 1 onto and dy by dx is not equal to 0, dy by dx not equal to 0. Also, if f inverse of y is differentiable function on f of I, then dx upon dy is equal to 1 upon dy by dx, where dy by dx is not equal to 0. Dx upon dy is inverse function of dy by dx, and given by dx upon dy is equal to 1 upon dy by dx. Now we will see the examples on this topic. Find derivative of y is equal to f of x using the derivative of the inverse of f function x is equal to f inverse of y. First, y is equal to root 2 minus root x. Y is equal to root 2 minus root x. So first we have to calculate x in terms of y. Squaring both sides we get y square is equal to 2 minus root x. Therefore, root x is equal to 2 minus y square. Root x is equal to 2 minus y square. Squaring both sides, therefore, x is equal to 2 minus y square bracket square is equal to 4 minus 4y square plus y raised to 4. Now differentiating both sides, we get dx upon dy. Differentiating both sides with respect to y, we get dx upon dy. Minus 4 into 2y. Derivative of y square is 2y. Plus derivative of y raised to 4, 4y cube is equal to 2y common, 4y common, 4y minus 2 plus y square. Minus 2 plus y square. But y square minus 2 minus y square is root x. Minus 4 root x into y. Y is root 2 minus root x. Root 2 minus root x is value of dx upon dy. So by the inverse function dy by dx, we get 1 upon dx upon dy is equal to dy by dx is equal to 1 upon minus 4 root x into root 2 minus root x. This is the required answer of the first example. Now second, y is equal to cube root of x minus 2. Taking cube on both sides, y cube is equal to x minus 2. Therefore, x is equal to y cube plus 2. X is equal to y cube plus 2. Differentiating with respect to y, dx upon dy is equal to 3y square. 3y square is equal to 3y square cube root of x minus 2 cube root of x minus 2 bracket square. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to 1 upon dx upon dy is equal to one upon 3 into cube root of x minus 2 square. Cube root of x minus 2 square is the right answer. Now example 3. Okay, we have solved two examples. Now you can solve the third example as exercise. Okay, thank you.